Aslan. The undead are corralled and led to the north.
This sounds like a pleasant place to spend the vacay. Lovely guy. Thanks, man. I'll pay you back. I think. All right, here we go. Dungeon cell key. Are we interested in opening this? Probably not. Nope. Hold for dash. What are you guys? Now, I should two-hand this mofo, cause obviously this is it's a weapon of respect. Wait a minute. We don't want to come here. Or do we? Can't open from this side. Cheery place, there's no laughter, you know, people pleading for help. Oh, this guy. Goodbye. How did I not see that guy? No, that's myself. Jen. Someone came in here and murdered him. Nope. Not with a broken sword. I'm sorry. Oh, cool. Second bonfire. We need to find some weapons, man. Ow. Loser. Ooh, I like. No, I'm still at the asylum, babe. That's an ultra great sword. I don't really like ultra great swords. All right, here we go. Oh, you're watching? Ha! What you gonna do now? Yeah, I have a shield. What you gonna do now? You have to run. That's what you gotta do. Oh, there's the broadsword. Hello, beautiful. Oh, you screwed now. Come at me, dude. Where'd he go? Ha, there you are. Get out of here. Down here. Oh, shortcut. Very cool. You son of a. You did this. You did this. Oh, there's like a hole in the.
Oh, you. You know how I think things. I'm done for it, I'll die soon. Then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something. You and I are both angry. Him and I.
Why not?
Regrettably. Saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords, and thou ringeth the bell of awakening. The undead thou shalt have. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask.
Oh, thanks, man. Okay. Wait, you're not gonna give me your armor? You're gonna be a hollow. You don't need those things. Fine. Looking good there, jerky. Oh yeah, the ball breaks this. Someone passed away. What you gonna do? Oh yeah, gonna kill me. That's what he's gonna do. Oh, hold on there, Sparky. Oh my. Come at me, shield dude. had enough keys. Oh yeah. Here we go. Ha! Did I hurt? Oh! Okay, that also hurt. Jesus! Alright, calm down. Yeah, I need to. Okay, this guy is super pissed. Don't know why, but he is super pissed. Come on, man, I just need to get behind you. This is prison. I am not catching the soap. No! You're catching the soap. How the hell did I hit me? I need to preserve my, Ha! Fatal mistake. Is it? Ha! You missed! Oh no, you're not gonna miss that one, are you? Yeah, you're not. Damn it. He's fast. Ha! Big pilgrim's key, huh? And humanity. Humanity. Why am I fat rolling, though? What can we possibly have that makes us fat rolling? Still fat roll. Wait a minute, maybe I shouldn't see if that door can be opened now. To check upstairs, see if the nope, still locked. Well. I'm not sure. I didn't check that. You can accept the voice invite now, but. Alright, so that door's still not cannot be open. Apologies. No prison to hold me down.
It is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords.